I'm going to teach you how to draw a mandala. So I have a square paper here, and to find the middle of the paper first. You're gonna need a compass, ruler, pencil, and rubber. Before we start drawing all the circles, we need to mark the paper. We have centimeter. And now we can start using the compass. Where you can make the lines. I'm going to do the triangle shape, which I think is the easiest one. You have to always follow the same imaginary line. Just use imagination, there is no rule. I think you have an idea like that. And then you can draw things inside it. And use paint, whatever you have at home, to color inside it. And then you just erase the lines. You can do some details like that's it, guys. I'm not very good at explaining, but I think you could have an idea how to do it. I hope you enjoy it. Now, just use some colors. Yeah.